Welcome guys back to another video. Today I've got a really good gameplay for you. I'm using the M88 here from Oncology Black Ops 3. This is my best class setup that I've used ever with this gun. So on this I use Elo Sight, Quick Draw and Stop, and then add that C4 that just came up. I use the C4 because when you're playing Domination, whatever game mode, so you don't die and people, you get random kills on the other side of the map, just keep pressing square for when they alert and get a free kill. And so on my perks, I use Afterburner on perk 1, Scavenger on perk 2, and then on perk 3 I use Dead Silence and Awareness, so I can hear enemies when I'm coming, and I can use Afterburner to jump around with the advanced movement system. So if you guys do enjoy this video, make sure to smash that blue thumbs up button. If you're new around here, make sure to smash that red subscribe button so you don't miss any of my videos. When they come out, make sure you press that bell button and turn on post notifications when it comes out. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.
I had a dream. We were sipping whiskey neat. Highest floor of the Bowery. And I was high enough. Somewhere along the lines, we stopped seeing eye to eye. You were staying out all night. And I had enough. No, I don't wanna know where you've been or where you're going. I know I won't be home and you'll be on your own. Sipping whiskey neat, highest floor of the Bowery, and I was